The customer's back. They're complaining of an oil leak. What did you miss? Well, we're gonna find out next.
This video is sponsored by Mala, manufacturers of engine components, filters, and peripherals. Visit mala-aftermarket.com for more information.
Any time that you're changing a spin-on oil filter underneath the vehicle, take some time and look at the oil filter adapter. It is common on a lot of vehicles for the adapter to leak, not the filter itself. Some common engines with oil filter adapters are the Ford 4.6 and 5.3 V8, and also the GM High Feature V6. These oil filter adapters can develop leaks over time, and it may appear to be that the oil filter is leaking. Make sure that you inspect the leak and even replace that gasket. There are a lot of problem-solving gaskets that can help cure these leaks very inexpensively for the customer, and it's cheap insurance for you to help avoid a comeback if you notice there's a problem with that gasket. I'm Andrew Markel. Thank you very much.